Hey guys, and welcome back to my part 12, I think it is, of South Park The Stick of Truth. If it's not part 12, then excuse me.
Okay, try the other console! God, I hope this works!
Yeah, I just think I have to move around with these panels. Yeah, I do. Yeah. I missed it before. I may have cheated a little bit, but I didn't see any further than this. I just couldn't remember it correctly. Oh. Fuck. Now I didn't get that guy. I got him!
Oh, he got me.
Moo moo, you salt man. Left click when the wires touches.
Moo!
Great! Oh! Electrocuted.
Boo!
Oh fuck. He went down. This is not good. He's shielded. But that's nothing that an old flame here can't handle, I think.
Boo!
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah! Boom, 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 boom. And we're gonna.
Boo!
Oh fuck!
Boo! Ooh.
Fuck, man. We missed that. Sorry, I'm a bit tired. It's a bit late now. Late.
Ooh.
Late sometime, man. Come on. Zach.
Moo, 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 moo.
Yep, he's down. So, let's see. Where did I just experience lag there? That's not usual for my... Oh, I could have turned that one on and blown him to bits. Okay, come on. Take this, yes. What are we supposed... Oh! Okay, and then... Moving! Apparently not. So... Where are we going? Maybe we're going down here? Oh, in here, it seems. Let's check this audio log. I think it's pretty sweet. Oh, we killed the alien baby.
Day 4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Score! Aliens hate electricity!
Oh, they do?
There!
Yeah.
What? It's gotta be close! Come on, try
again! Oh god, this is horrible. Oh, what? Damn it!
Next time
it's
gotta be the turn!
Give it all you got. Sorry, Stan! I'm sorry!
Fuck!
I'm so fucking sorry for doing this to you, Stan! That seemed to work.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator!
Oh god. I'm sorry, Stan. This wasn't the purpose that you really tried my best.
Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Remember to use electricity, but we don't have butter switches, so we don't have any electricity. Fuck! Okay, how are we gonna
moo,
do this?
Moo
moo! Moo moo yourself. Lightning bolt. So... maybe if we just stun this guy.
Boo.
Dust of dreams!
Boo.
Reflector shield. What?
Boo.
Shield is broken. Oh,
Boo.
No, no, no! Leave me alone! What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? So, thoughts, I think.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, that was perfect. Space medicine, no.
No.
No. No. No. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, we have a health potion. We're gonna use it. Come on. How are we gonna do this? I think I want to save those for the bad big guy there. Come on.
Ooh.
Yeah, he's grossed out. Dodging. What?
No.
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 Oh, fuck, man. He's hardcore. Okay, we gotta use small health potion there. And what about him? He's dodging. Can he dodge Dragon's Breath? No, maybe he can dodge. I don't know if he can dodge that. What? He could dodge the dots!
Move!
Fuck!
Move, 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 move!
Fuck! That's not very good. A large health potion. Yes, indeed. I'm stressed here, guys. I have so many debuffs. We're gonna Dragon Breath his ass.
No.
That's my most powerful spell!
No.
Come on.
No.
No. No, no, no,
no!
Fuck, man. We're losing health, and we're losing health quickly. I don't have any... I don't have a lot of large potions left, so... I hope this won't be over for me. Come on! Oh yeah, we can do this! We can stun him! Come on!
No.
Stun!
No.
Stun that bitch! Yeah! He's stunned! And now, Dragon Breath! Come on!
No.
Yeah! Fuck yeah! We took him with no trouble at all! I remember he was a bitch doing the warrior class. So... okay, last panel.
Hey, that did it! The force field's
hey.
Down! Come on back and we can get out of here!
Okay, Stan. I'm coming to save you. Never fear, Alex
it's
is here!
It's Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
This seems way too cozy for somebody being raped in the ass by... alien.
Great,
technology.
You made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home!
Sure things, man. I'm on it.
Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow.
Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, we did it!
Oh, you
I
did
thought
it.
The last one I wasn't sure.
Oh, thanks, kid.
What's that?
I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend.
I shall
Until we meet again.
Oh, Randy. Oh, sorry, why did I call him Stan? I'm fucking tired. I've been... Stan is a child, yeah. I know South Park, you must think I'm a total idiot. But... these are keeping me alive, and they are going to keep me alive for some other time. Some more time. I'm screwing up. Ah, oh, I do apologize for this. But didn't he say that... Randy say that we were supposed to follow each other?
Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool, because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
776? Weren't you over here? I saw her. Oh! It's an alien guy! Is he speaking German? Come on, stun. He's speaking German! Where the fuck is he speaking German? At least my brain did the right association with Randy and Stan. So it wasn't totally bad. What the fuck, man? What's up with the German? Come on. Bitch! I don't understand what you're saying, dude. I only understand a tiny bit of German. Should we try the dogs on him? Yeah. What? That didn't do shit! I misclicked. Ah, fuck! I'm taking a beating here. I don't get German, dude! Alien conspiracy hobo. Okay, come on. That's not very effective. Jacked up? Fuck! He drank Jack D! Come on! Come on! Burn! That motherfucker! Perfect! Oh, Dragon's Breath again! The most fucking awesome ability ever! Used syringe? Yeah, he can take that tinfoil hat. 776 was that? Yeah, I think 776 was the password, but now I really want to know. I should go. Oh my fucking god, I got an alien probe. I have to use that. Penetrates 20 armor. Of course. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yep. Oh, I have lightning. Check. Die by the power of dildo. No. No. Maybe no. That seemed to work. So, what? They're monitoring us. What? Oh, can I fly the spaceship? No. The captains? Fuck! Shit! They have awesome backpacks! Why don't I have awesome backpack? Activate beacon matrix. Oh, it's... Oh... So... Maybe we do this now?
Ooh!
That didn't do very much. Fuck. Is that thing attacking me too? Oh, defense up. Shit, man. So, what is our tactic here? Use this, at least. I think. And... Maybe Dragon's Breath is a good idea?
Ooh. Ooh.
That... Apparently did nothing. What? What? He's scanning me. No. What
hey, can
the
you hear
fuck?
Me? It's
that
me,
bitch.
Your new friend from the Anaprobe cell. Sounds like there's a defensive matrix up. Those are the worst. First thing I'd want to do is take out that matrix. You got it? Best friend out.
Move.
Okay. Thank you, Randy. So we're gonna take up the matrix first. Why didn't I think of that? Heal. So... No. Darts, of course.
Ooh.
So...
Move!
Come on! Block, goddammit! Shit. Shit. I'm really using a hell of a lot of potions here.
No.
Yeah. No.
Move.
Oh my god, this is too stressful! I feel like Tweak! Another potion! CLB and darts.
Move!
And the defense matrix is almost down. No! No!
Move!
Fuck. There was a very hard to block, I think. Yeah, block. Whoa. What the fuck is happening to me today? I'm retarded.
Move!
Fuck yeah! Set to stun?
Move!
What? No,
move.
No.
Move!
No, 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 no. Blocked it, you bitch! Large potion, come on. Ready for this? Are you ready? Are you ready for it? Come on.
Move!
Boom, 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 boom.
Move!
Yeah! Now we can do some damage. Fuck yeah. No, no, no.
Move!
Why do they only attack one at a time? There's something fishy going on here. I don't trust it. Can we just kick this guy?
Move.
Dust of dreams!
Move.
Kick the guy! Oh, he's immune. Fuck. What? You have bridge? Set to kill? What?
Move!
Oh, they ran away! Fuck yeah! Oh. There's a lady alien! Move! And we're crashing. Sorry, Randy, for calling you Stan. And Stan, I'm sorry for calling you Randy. Yeah, I know Stan is the one with the blue hat. I don't know why I kept calling his father Stan. I can't stress that enough. Don't think I'm a South Park retard. I actually know South Park.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything.
Get in and cover
it up. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Oh, God. Oh, cutscene. Nice. And we're just waking up like nothing happened. Of course. Feeling a bit sore in the last, maybe? No, apparently not. First day in South Park. Accomplished. Yep, I'm gonna complete it. It'll end my episode here. The first day in South Park. So, once again, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, leave a comment, and most important of all, subscribe to my channel. Thank you, and bye.